wedding conflict in Afghanistan, 21 dead, 10 wounded. Northern Afghanistan province of Baghlan was reported at a wedding in a clash between two groups of 21 people dead. Baghlan Governor Basari Tai Javid, late last night at the wedding ceremony of the mullah's son in Indarab, announced that the armed clash between two groups, 21 people died and 10 people were injured. Basari Tai, the 21 guests in 14 to 60 years of age had died in the fighting, he said 10 people were injured.